Second bout of the evening. Bout number two is a welterweight K1 bout. This is a semi-professional fight which consists of 3 2-minute rounds with 10-second clinch work, and the fighters will be wearing 12-ounce gloves and Thai shin pads. So first, please put your hands together. Welcome to the red corner. Fighting out of Team Fitch, and please welcome into the cage his opponent flying out of the blue corner from Norwich, Kipstop, MMA, Emanuel. So once again, this is a welterweight K1 bout, semi-professional fight, 3 2-minute rounds. When the action begins, your referee will once again be Mr. Arnold Allen.
round, mate. Come on, forward.
Hands up, come on.
Inside. Left hand, keep it up. Forward, forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, the scores are in. Let's have a round of applause for the fighters. All three judges scored about the same way, 30-27. So the winner, by unanimous decision, Emanuel Mo!